on The Walking Dead season 1, episode 1 to 2, and this is gonna be a little bit different from what I usually live stream on my channel. The Walking Dead season 3 is coming out December 20th, and I'm hoping to get that for Christmas, and yeah, I'm gonna live stream that, so I might as well just play the other games before it. So let's get this started. I've watched videos on this to see if I would like it or not, so I know what's gonna happen, although I haven't watched all the choices, so. Sorry, I was talking a little fast.
Well, I reckon you didn't do it then.
Why do you say that?
I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. Lord knows how many. Usually it's about now I get the, I didn't do it.
Not for me.
Because guys in your position already said it enough. Followed your case a little bit, you being a making boy and all.
What do you think?
I'm just glad I chose law and not order. Big messy trial like that. Even if you was innocent, a lot of what happened can't ever be undone.
Any of that seem important to you?
All of it, but that box never shuts up. Sit in this seat and pay too much attention and you'll drive yourself crazy. I got a nephew up at UGA. You teach there long?
Going on my 6th year.
You meet your wife in Athens? You wanna know how I see it?
Sure.
Regardless, could be you just married the wrong woman.
Guess you didn't like my choice. I guess he killed his wife.
This man once, he was the worst one. He wouldn't stop going on about how he didn't do it. He was an older fella, big soft eyes behind a pair of smart folk glasses. And he just wailing back there. Says it wasn't him. Crying and snotting all over. Before he comes to one. Then before long, he starts kicking the back of the seat like a fussy baby on an airplane. Not tell him he's got to stop. That's government property. And I'll be forced to zap him otherwise. So he stops, and having exhausted all his options, he starts crying out for his mama. Mama, it's all a big mistake. It wasn't me.
So did he do it?
They caught the fucker red-handed, stabbing his wife, cutting her up as the boys came through the door. He sits in my car screaming bloody murder that it wasn't him. I think he actually believed it himself. It goes to show, people will up and go mad when they believe their life is over. I got another good one for you. This one's a little bit less depressing and a bit more hilarious, if I do say so. This
oh, other shit. Time.
I barely even saw the choices just then. That's the first one I saw. Uh-oh. Walkers. Walkers, they're coming. By the way, I do watch the TV show, so that's one of the main reasons I got this game too. Oh no. Sound like he was getting torn to bits.
Oh, shit. Thirsty. Ah, fuck. My leg.
Use the right side. Okay.
Yeah. Where the hell did he have his gun out? Maybe it was tossed from the car during the wreck.
Hey! Hey, officer! Are you alright? I'm still cuffed back here!
He doesn't look alright.
Officer?
Oh, that doesn't look good. He wasn't ejected from the car.
Here.
I need to drag myself out that window.
Okay. What is up with that texture? Ooh. We need to get that shotgun. Am I going the right way? Yeah. I'm gonna pick up that shotgun straight away. Can you? Let's look at it. Now let's back up the show. I mean, you can totally tell he's dead, so... Like I said, I've watched a few episodes of this before, but I don't know exactly what happened.
With these cuffs off.
Oh, that's true. Okay. Guess we do need to go to him.
God damn.
We need to pick that up.
Shit.
Ah, Lee. Aren't you gonna get bit now? Oh no.
Officer.
Holy shit!
Get the gun, Lee.
Get away from me!
Are you serious? Oh my gosh. Come on! Yeah,
don't make me do this!
Man.
Is that only one bullet in there?
His skin's all rotten and he smells like shit.
Hey! Hey!
What the hell is this?
Cyclone?
Help! Go get someone! There's been a shooting!
Yeah, I do know who that is. Okay. Watch a little bit of season 2 too. What am I supposed to do? Get up! Yeah, that was... Come on. Walk! Run! I don't think I'm controlling this anymore. I think this is just a cutscene right there. I'll keep on moving with thumbsticks, this is it. This is my first time playing one of these games, so. Okay, let me just get something to drink. Is there one behind me? What is that shooting?
Hello? Anybody?
Let's look at this. I guess that's the only thing we can look at right now.
Fill one of those teacups with some bourbon if I could.
Already looked at that.
Help!
He can walk fast with a injured leg though. I mean, I guess I would be walking fast too.
I need a little help. Coming in. Don't shoot, okay? Not an intruder. Or one of them.
What happened in here?
These people might need more help than I do.
Hey, Ryan. She seriously just slew. I look away for 2 seconds. Is there anything? Any weapon?
Marshals. That's a Savannah area code. But that's the type of note you'd leave a babysitter. What's that
beeping?
Can't pick
up knives, I guess. Is there a radio somewhere? No, that's the same thing. Okay, I guess we're just gonna have a look at everything. What if that was poison? You just drank it?
This place has been ransacked. Just about anything worthwhile is gone.
No, that's what's making the noise. That must be a phone, not the, okay. Have we looked at it? Yeah.
The Marsh House. That's a Savannah area code.
But yeah, we already looked at that.
That's the type of note you'd leave a babysitter.
Why is it still saying we can look at it, though? Whatever. Let's try and find this phone. Okay, here we go.
3 new messages. Message 1. 5:43 p.m.
Hey, Sandra. This is Diana. We're still in Savannah. Ed had a little incident with some crazy guy near the hotel, so we had to get him back to the ER and have it checked out. Anyway, he's not feeling well enough to drive back tonight, so we're staying an extra day. Thanks so much for looking after Clementine, and I promise we'll be back in time before your spring break.
Message 2. left at 11:19 p.m.
Oh my god, finally. I don't know if you tried to reach us. All the calls are getting dropped. They're not letting us leave and aren't telling us anything about Atlanta. Please, please, just leave the city and take Clementine with you back to Murrieta. I've got to get back to the hospital. Please let me know that you're safe.
Okay. I think we're just supposed to listen
Message
to it now.
Message 3, left at 6:51 a.m.
Clementine, baby. If you can hear this, call the police. That's 911. We love you.
I guess her father was bitten.
Daddy?
Huh? Hello?
You need to be quiet.
It's Clementine.
Who is this?
I'm Clementine. This is my house.
Hi, Clementine. I'm Lee.
You're not my daddy.
No, I'm not. How old are you?
8.
And you're all alone?
Yes. I don't know where anybody is. How old are you?
I'm, 37.
Okay.
Where are your parents?
They took a trip and left me with Sandra. They're in Savannah, I think, where the boats are.
Where are you?
I'm outside in my treehouse. They can't get in.
That's smart.
See? Can you see me? I can see you through the window.
Did my game just freeze? Oh, okay. This must be the babysitter. That's fine. Oh, not again! Come on, Lee! Oh, right in the face. Oh, yeah. Come on, Clementine. Hammer her! Okay, I'm controlling. Oh. Okay, that's enough. Okay, I guess I'm supposed to. I didn't want to do that in front of Clementine, but, you know, whatever. Adventures in babysitting. That's the achievement.
Man.
Wow.
Hi there.
Did you kill it?
Yes.
It's okay. I think she was a monster.
I think so too. You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah. I want my parents to come home now.
I think that might be a little while, you know?
Oh.
Look, I don't know what happened, but I'll look after you until then.
What should we do now?
We need to find help before it gets dark.
Yeah, it's not safe at night.
Let's go. Stay close to me.
I would make her go in front. Probably should have looked for some bandages or something for his leg, but whatever. I mean, yeah, he did say this place was raided. What? Where is he going? Come on. Come on, Lee. Oh, there's... Oh, no. Oh,
man.
Thought those were walkers.
I ain't never getting home to Mama at this rate.
This sucks. Oh, it's hot dish night.
Should we go to them?
What's the matter?
Should I stay?
What?
I don't want to sleep in the treehouse tonight, but I don't know if I should leave. What if my parents come home?
I won't leave you alone.
Well, let's go somewhere safe that's close, okay?
That's a good idea.
Very smart. For an 8-year-old.
Hey, man!
Holy shit!
Don't eat us!
We're not gonna hurt you.
Yeah. Thought for a second you and the little one were both gonna give us the chomp.
Do you know what the hell this is?
No idea. So you've seen them then.
You could say that.
I'm Sean. Sean Green.
Lee, this is Clementine.
I'm Chet.
We shouldn't be out in the open like this. How about you help us clear the way, and we'll take you and your daughter out of here and down to my family's farm. It should be safer there.
I'm not a dad. Just some guy.
Some guy?
Yeah.
She's alone? Let's get going. Staying put for too long is a mistake.
Just in case.
What do you want to do?
I...
Your monster's come out.
We gotta go. Leave quick. Let's go.
Lee's strong, isn't he? How strong is that other guy?
For just some guy, it seems like you saved a bunch of lives today.
I'm gonna run on home. My mama's gonna be in a snit.
No sweat, man. I'll catch you tomorrow night.
Are you stupid?
It was nice to meet you both.
I'd be staying here. I mean, I just need a weapon.
Thank God you're okay.
I was worried it'd be bad here, too.
Been quiet as usual the past couple days. Old Brecken down the way thinks his mare's gone lame, but that ain't nothing new.
I wouldn't have made it back without Chet.
Well, I'm glad you took him with you then. You've brought a couple guests.
We just need a little help. We won't stay long.
Good. You're welcome to stay here, but just for the night. I don't run a bed and breakfast.
Well,
it's just you and your daughter then.
Oh, not his daughter. He's, well, just some guy who found her alone.
Honey, do you know this man?
Yes.
Okay, then. Well, looks like you hurt your leg pretty bad there.
Yeah. It's not doing so good.
I can help you out.
This is Herschel from The Walking Dead?
Sister. You, take a seat up on the porch and I'll go see what I have.
The sign says the Greenies or the Greens, whatever, how you pronounce it. I think this is them.
Let's have a look. Yeah, this is swollen to hell.
It hurts like hell.
I bet it does. What did you say your name was?
It's Lee.
Nice to meet you, Lee. I'm Herschel Green.
It is, huh? Yeah, it's Green.
How'd this happen?
Car accident.
That's so. Where are you headed before the car accident?
Let's say home.
Where's home?
I grew up in Macon. We hit a guy. One of those things you've been hearing about. On the road.
Who are you with, the girl?
Nobody.
Is that so?
Yeah, it is.
You said we, that's all. House is full up with mine. We got another displaced family of three sleeping in the barn. You and your daughter are welcome to rest there. We're done here.
Think that we're about perfect.
I didn't catch your name, darling.
Clementine.
Can't imagine what you've been through, Clementine.
I'm looking after her until we find her parents.
Hey, Dad. So I'm thinking, first thing tomorrow, we gotta reinforce the fence around the farm.
This is a comic book version of them, not the TV show.
I don't know what you saw on TV or heard on the radio, but there's some serious shit hitting the fan. I don't think anyone knows how big it is yet.
Your son's right. You're gonna want to fortify this place.
Stuff like that doesn't happen around here, Sean.
Dad, I'm serious. Ryan. Lee, come on. Tell him what you saw out there, man.
I got chased by a couple of dead people.
Well, do what you think you should. We got plenty of chores as it is.
Lee and those folks in the barn can help out in the morning. We gotta do it. Really.
I already said okay. Well, I'm all done here. It should start to feel better tomorrow.
Thanks.
If your leg gets hot or the swelling doesn't go down, you're probably dealing with an infection.
What do we do then?
They'll probably just have to shoot you.
Oh.
We'll clean it, redress it, and you'll be fine.
Okay, that'd be preferable.
There's blankets and such in the barn. We'll be seeing you bright and early. Come tomorrow, which way you think you're headed?
Towards Macon, I suppose.
One's up to me.
All
sure.
All right, then.
It smells like...
I know what it smells like.
Duty.
It's up to you,
my mom and dad.
I bet, Clem.
How far is Savannah?
Pretty far.
Oh, okay.
Hey, get up.
I'm itchy.
Well, you slept in a barn, little lady. Lucky you don't have spiders in your hair. But I bet your daddy scared them all away, huh?
I'm, not her dad. Name's Lee.
I'm Kenny.
There you go, Ryan.
Dad, we're in the middle of a fence! There's a tractor and everything!
We better get going, or we won't hear the end of it. That's my boy, Ken Jr. We call him Duck, though.
Where do parents name their kids Duck?
We're from Fort Lauderdale. We were on our way back before things up and went bananas. The word is you were on your way to Macon.
My family's from there.
Well, Macon's on the way, and personally, I'd appreciate the company of a guy who can knock a couple of heads together if he has to.
I'll see what the girl would like.
Ah, gotta consult the missus. I understand. Honey, Duck, this is Lee. And, what's the girl's name?
Clementine.
Clementine.
That is a very pretty name.
Thanks.
Well, we should get to work. We've all seen what those things can do out there, so the faster we get this fence up, the better.
I want to build a fence.
Yeah? Well, I need a good foreman. You can sit on the tractor and yell at me whenever I take a water break.
On the tractor? Cool!
Duck and I will hop to it.
So when did they get here?
I can keep an eye on your little girl here on the porch. We can visit.
It's not the most reliable pickup in the world, but it gets the job done.
Sure, check. Over here, I guess. What? I'm walking into the trees. Let's see.
You know how to drive it?
Sure don't. I can give you a hell of a critique of the U.S. Farm Bill, though.
I'm good.
How you doing, Duck?
Good! I'm gonna drive the tractor! I'm the foreman! Lift with your back, Sean!
Okay.
Hey, Lee.
Need a hand?
That'd be great. If you could cut those two-bys to length, that sure speed things up. My dad doesn't know how bad it is.
No, he doesn't.
I saw a guy in Atlanta kill a kid. A boy. Just shot him right in the face.
Was the boy one of the walkers?
I don't even know. He was either attacking the guy or asking for help. He didn't even hesitate. He just turned, put the barrel of the gun right between the kid's eyes, and pulled the trigger. You don't see things like that. It's not like in the movies.
They don't fall like you think.
Did you have to do it?
Do what?
Kill. Have you had to off one yet?
Oh, I had to shoot one.
I could shoot one, maybe, if it were far away. I'm just glad we're getting this fence built. Dad just wants to keep the family safe and thinks inviting people in is a bigger threat than whatever's out there. How about yours? How's your family?
My brother and parents are in Macon, I hope.
No, man, I hope so too. Maybe it's not too bad there.
I have subscribed.
That's probably all I need cut for now. Thanks.
Do you think this thing will keep them out?
Not yet. I'm planning on coming back through on a fortification pass, if you will. We'll lock this place up good.
I think we've done all we need to over here. Now what?
Seems like those two are getting along.
We go in the farm. Oh, the computer's dying. Probably should have brought my charger. Okay, let's go in here. No, you can't go in there. If you do leave a message, or yeah, if you do leave a comment, I probably won't be able to see it.
You having a nice time with Katya Clementine? So,
yeah.
Can you talk to him?
It's actually a piece of shit, but Hall's all right.
Okay. Hey there, Kenny. So what's your family's plan?
Get back on down to Lauderdale and let this mess get sorted out. Government will start handing out shots and the National Guard will do its thing. On the odd chance things got too bad, we could hop on my boat, I guess.
You've got a boat?
I'm a commercial fisherman, catching mackerel, dolphin, whatever's biting and paying. Katya wouldn't be wild about it, but the boat's not that bad.
Need any help?
No, I think I got it. Do you need any help?
What do you mean?
I mean, in taking care of that little girl. You know what you're doing? You got kids of your own?
I think I've got it handled okay. As long as I keep her safe, I think I'm doing all right.
With those things out there, maybe. Sure, that's enough. But you gotta ask yourself if you're the type of guy who can do better than that if her parents don't show up.
I'll keep that in mind. How's your son doing?
Good, I think. Katya's got a sister up in Memphis. We were coming back from visiting her. We were in a gas station and some guy grabbed my boy. I thought he was kidnapping him. I was on the fucker in about 2 seconds and... Christ. Just lucky I was there. We saw a lot of bodies before we stumbled upon Herschel's. But we're a tough family, Lee. Ain't nothing gonna faze us.
See you.
I'll be right back. I just need to get my computer charger. So... Okay, let's go. Okay, now we can go in there, I guess. What is this? This guy never walks straight. Tell you.
You should know that if you weren't leaving with Kenny today, I wouldn't stand for your lack of honesty last night.
I'm not sure I follow.
I ain't dumb. I caught you in that lie last night about who you were with in that car. And honestly, I don't even want to know. How'd you get out of Atlanta?
I got a ride and then I was in a wreck. I walked until your boy found me.
Well, you're no worse for wear.
This farm's a nice plot of land.
Had you told me 20 years ago I'd still be doing this, I would have told you that you were full of crap. Never was a plan, having a place like this. It was in the family, and I guess so was I. Family's important. It's all that matters. You agree with that?
Was brought up to, yes.
Where's your family now? Parents? Wife? Girlfriend?
My parents are in Macon, with my brother.
Well, I hope they're all right. But now you've got this little girl to take care of. Clementine, is it? You just stumbled up on her?
I was being attacked and she came to my rescue.
Can I give you a piece of advice?
What is it?
I don't know who you are or what you did. Let's say things don't get better back in the cities, or they get worse before they do. You're gonna have to depend on the honesty of strangers if you're gonna make it. And if those same people get to questioning yours, you're gonna be in trouble. Oh, and I'd start checking the attitude, friend.
Go! I'll get my gun!
What's happening? This kid ran over his foot.
I got you. We're almost through.
no. Don't tell me you can't stop. Are you serious?
Get the fuck out of here!
I'm sorry.
Sorry?
Your son is alive.
You don't get to be sorry. And you! You didn't even try to help.
I panicked.
Look at him.
Remember that next time you panic.
Please. Just go.
Get out!
Hold on. I need to check on the live stream. The live stream seems to be doing good. I don't see any problems with it. Mic sounds okay. Sorry about that. I just wanted to check.
And never come back.
I mean, he was a little kid. Had to save him. But...
You've got that ride to make it if you want it.
Is he gonna turn into a walker?
Well, this is as far as we're going.
Then it's far enough.
Seems like we lost two viewers. Oh, wait. What's going on here?
Look!
Someone... Hey there! You friendly? Truck's run out of gas. Fuck!
Hey, I'm gonna just focus on this now.
We're trapped!
Run!
That was a close one.
We can't take risks like this. And we can't just let people die either. When I say that door stays shut no matter what, I fucking mean it. We don't know who these people are. They could be dangerous.
Worse, they could have led them right to us.
Where the hell is your humanity?
We have kids with us.
I see one little girl.
What is it?
I have to pee.
I'd go out there again in a second.
I bet you would.
Then just go!
They've got kids, Lily.
Those things outside don't care.
Maybe you should go join them then. You'll have something in common. God damn it, Lily. You have to control these people.
Carly and Glenn just ran out there.
I don't give a flying fuck. We're in a war zone.
She's the leader here. But it looks like she's losing control of her people.
If you were in my shoes, you'd be the...
Holy shit.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
He wasn't bitten.
Hell, he wasn't. We have to end this now.
Over my dead body.
We'll dig one hole.
No,
I'm cleaning him up. There's no bite. He's fine.
Don't you fucking people get it? We've already seen this happen. We let someone with a bite stay in, and we all end up bitten. Shut up. We gotta throw him out or smash his head in.
Kenny, stop him! Hey,
what do we do about this guy?
Dad, okay. It's just a boy. It's...
Lily, I'll handle this.
But your heart, Dad. You need to calm down.
We reason with him.
With the bloody end of an axe handle, maybe. Nobody threatens my boy.
Everyone, chill the fuck out! Nobody is doing anything.
Shut up, Lily. And you, shut the fuck up. They will find us, and they will get in here. And none of this will fucking matter. But right now,
I think I chose the wrong thing. I didn't mean to choose that.
Those things. What the hell are you talking about?
We want on his
He's
side.
He's bitten! That's how you turn!
He's not bitten.
To talk to him.
Lee, stop this. It's upsetting him.
Oh, I'm upsetting him. Upsetting is getting eaten alive.
Dad, we get it. It's a big deal.
What if this was your daughter?
Never would have happened. She's not some snot-nosed toddler, okay? She's United States Air Force.
Fuck you and her. I'm gonna kill him, Cat. Just worry about Duck.
Lee!
Yeah?
There's someone in there.
It's just locked. Key's behind the counter. Probably.
Hey, I'm not the bad guy here. I'm just looking out for my daughter.
No, you're just the guy arguing for killing a kid.
He's covered in muck. She'll find the bite. Watch.
She won't.
And if she does, the first thing he'll do is sink his teeth into his mom's face. Then, once she's dead, he'll probably pounce on your little girl.
It's a little boy. I think we can handle him.
A little boy? He'll be an uncontrollable man-eater.
It's not gonna happen.
It is. And we're tossing him out now.
No! You don't touch that boy. You don't touch anybody. I've got a little girl I'm trying to protect in here, too. You want to get violent, you old fuck? Well, come on! You better have a plan to kill me, though, because it's me before anyone else in here!
Oh, they didn't even check the bathroom.
Get away from her, you son of a bitch!
Come on! I'm pressing X! Oh. Whew. I was gonna die.
You okay?
Is that someone they knew?
Guys?
Is that Glenn?
Everybody down. Stay quiet.
By the way, how's my microphone?
They're gonna get in.
Shut up.
Is that the military?
I don't know.
Thank God for whatever it is.
We almost died because of this bitch and her itchy trigger finger. That was stupid. That was...
Dad!
Is he getting a heart attack now?
Was he the one bitten?
No, don't be crazy. It's his heart.
My pills.
Nitroglycerin pills?
Yes, we're out. We've been trying to get into the pharmacy since we got here. Please try to get in there. Behind the counter where the pills are.
We'll get in there somehow.
Thank you so much. We need nitroglycerin pills. Please get in there. I'll keep an eye on my dad.
Everyone else should get comfy and look for anything useful. We could be in here a while.
I'm starting to think this drugstore isn't a permanent solution.
You're right. This ain't exactly Fort Knox.
What do you suggest?
We need as much gas as possible so we can all get out of downtown Macon. Fast.
Agreed.
Then I'll head out and get gas. There's a motel not too far from here, out towards the end of Peachtree. I'll work my way towards it and then loop back, siphoning what I can.
You know your way around? Local?
Born and raised.
If you're gonna do that, here's a walkie-talkie if you get in a tight spot. Hopefully, you won't need it.
Cool.
Clementine's got the other one. Check in with her and get back here as soon as you can.
And you? What's your name?
It's Lily. My dad's Larry.
Keep a good eye on him. These boys will work on getting you your medicine.
That's right.
And you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly. You'll shift in with Doug when he needs it. For now, get some rest. You're a good shot, and I'd like to keep it that way.
You got it, boss.
Now get him those pills.
Seems like Kenny's the leader now.
It's not damaged. Man, this place didn't get looted. The pills are in there. There's no getting in there from out here. That grate does its job.
Where are we supposed to go? Other side? There's a Clementine. Let's talk to her first.
Hey there.
Hi.
Can I, get you anything?
I'm okay. Maybe I'm a little hungry.
I'll see about that. Any word from Glenn?
Nothing.
It is
he
Glenn.
Okay?
Yeah, I think so. You're doing a good job. So,
are you okay?
What? Yeah, I'm fine. I'm good.
That's good.
Yeah, I think so. Being good is good, despite the circumstances.
Good job, Lee.
Yep.
We'll sit tight.
Okay.
It's not much, but here you go.
Thank you.
Of course.
Something. Maybe he didn't want to ask her about getting to know each other because he knew her parents were dead.
We can't let anything happen to Ducky.
It's not much, but here. For the boy.
Oh, thanks, Lee. Probably. He appreciates it.
That's sweet, Lee.
Hey, Lee. You really gave that old man hell.
Yeah. We got pushed, you know?
You don't have to tell me. I was ready to tear the man's head off. Anyway, we, Kat and I, appreciate your support.
Thank you, Lee.
What's the plan?
Hang tight, I suppose. Seems pretty dangerous out there, so we ought to wait for things to clear up.
You said your family was from here in Macon?
That's right.
Where are they? Should we go looking for them?
I don't know.
Well, wouldn't they be at their house or somewhere like that?
Kat, it's not our business.
I'm not sure they made it. We passed some houses on the way in, and things are pretty bad here.
Well, you just don't know.
How's Duck doing?
He's okay. It was just a shock.
We're lucky as hell nobody got nabbed on the way in here.
No kidding.
How's she doing?
She's good, I think.
She's a tough one right there.
She's just a little girl, Ken.
Were you saying, Lee, she spent days surviving on her own?
That's right.
Not just any little girl can do that.
Are you guys all right?
We're just fine, considering.
How about you, Duck?
We've all been through a lot.
Lee, you got a second?
Sure.
Back on Herschel's farm.
Yeah.
We didn't even try to save him. That blood is on our hands, you know?
It happened pretty fast.
I guess. But I can't stop seeing him in my head.
We can't kill ourselves over.
We killed that boy. We could have saved him together.
We did what we could. Bad things happen. We didn't make a choice that killed Sean. You think you do when you look back on it, but in a moment, when things are really out of control, you don't have any choice.
I guess.
Try to let it go.
We just need to get back to Fort Lauderdale.
We'll do our damnedest.
No, I'm sorry to hear your loved one was eaten by the living dead guards. You're a pretty good shot.
Well, you don't fuck with a reporter, especially one that's 3 days out from her last cup of coffee.
You seem to handle yourself pretty well.
Really? I'm a disaster.
I can't tell.
My news editor was eaten about 5 feet away from me, and I would have joined her if it wasn't for that dorky guy on watch over there.
I'm sorry.
She was an asshole, but, you know.
Yeah. That guy saved you?
Yeah, can you believe it? Those creeps, or ghouls, or whatever the hell they are. They were pulling our van apart, and that guy, Doug, just came to the rescue.
You can never tell who the heroic ones are gonna be, I suppose.
He's kinda cute. In that parents' basement sort of way.
Huh?
Huh? Oh, nothing.
How'd you end up here?
We drove up to cover the Cherry Blossom Festival. Real hard-hitting stuff.
Sounds worth it. What are you messing around with there?
A radio. I can't get it to work, though.
Here, let me have a look.
This is all we do. Okay.
There are no batteries in this thing.
What now?
You know that there are no batteries in that thing.
Yeah, of course. I mean, yeah. No.
I can try to find some. Needs two.
Thanks. I wouldn't even really know what to look for.
Maybe we should go get those pills.
Heard or seen anything?
Nothing, luckily. Wanna step outside, have a look around?
I'm not suicidal yet.
No, the gate out there is closed. We can hang out in front of the store and be fine.
Sure. Let's go have a look around.
Cool. And we'll keep it down. Don't need to bring them back this way with any unnecessary noises.
Agreed.
I can tell it's all the cure.
And if one gets you...
They eat you. And whatever's left comes back as one of them.
How the fuck?
I think it might be more than a couple days before all this gets sorted out.
Yeah, I think so too. We better keep it down out here. Look at the one trapped over there.
Better him or us, huh?
Oh, shit.
What? Do you know that guy?
Kind of. He has a familiar face.
You're from around here, huh? Could be anybody, you know? They start rotting and get all chewed up and...
Shut up, Doc. The uniform, though. He could have worked at the drugstore and died with keys in his pocket.
It would take a lot of effort to make it safe enough to go out there and see if he has the keys. If we could somehow prove that he worked here, I think it'd be worth it.
Maybe I should have chosen.
See what I can find.
The other choice.
Yeah, that's a hasty fortification job over there.
Yeah, it didn't work.
Did you guys try to get in there and get weapons?
I did, but it was too risky. Then a bunch of guys showed up and they tried.
And what happened?
I think they're most of who you see wandering around out there.
Too bad we don't have a way to come out here and watch the news.
Would be nice to know what's going on elsewhere.
Atlanta's in rough shape, that's all I know.
Should we go out there? Yeah, let's go out.
Hey, man, what are you doing? We can't even think about going out there unless the keys are out there for sure.
True. I don't know what to... Okay, we haven't talked.
Let's head back inside.
Okay.
Okay, let's try and find this stuff now.
I can't think about them in here. A store leads to the back alley.
You see the textures on the Clementine? I don't know what's going on over there.
Luckily, there's nothing I need in here.
I don't know if anyone's watching, because it says there's no one watching on my computer, so if you would comment.
Up around here on it from time to time.
Was he sick?
Nah, he was okay. I actually saw him whoop shoplifters with it. This cane's protected this place better than any guard dog ever could. Plus, he knew how to make it look cool. Like you with your hat.
My dad gave it to me.
See, dads are smart like that.
Oh, so his family owned this place.
We ought to clear this door for when we find the keys. Everyone out there seem all right to you?
Yeah. Well, maybe not the sick guy.
Yeah. We'll keep an eye on him.
There was that thing in the bathroom. It tried to get me.
I know.
But you stopped it.
Yeah, I did.
Can you do that more?
Well, I'm not gonna go looking for him.
I mean, get the dangerous ones.
I'm gonna try.
Good.
Have you heard from Glenn?
Not in a little while.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
Okay.
Better get this door clear, huh?
Can I help?
Sure. Here we
maybe,
go.
Watch your maybe next time we talk to her, we shouldn't ask her.
How are you doing?
About
yeah,
herself.
It's not that heavy.
How about with everything outside?
It's not good.
No, it's not.
But I think it'll be okay.
Parents.
Okay.
Well, no one
really
is gonna tell her. Our parents died.
Do you have kids?
No.
You don't have a family?
Let's just move this thing.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry.
It's fine. All right, a little further.
Probably shouldn't throw something. I don't know what I'm doing anymore.
Why don't you want to talk about your family? Do they, like, hate you?
I wouldn't blame them.
Why? Did you fight? I fight with my mom sometimes.
We didn't fight. We just didn't talk for a while. Look, my family's gone, and I just wish things would have been different.
Yeah.
What's going on with these textures?
I got into some trouble, and I didn't talk to them for a while. This used to be their store. But let's just keep that between you and me, okay?
Okay. Because of the trouble?
Yeah, that's right. Now, let's get this done.
Let's try and bond with her, you know?
okay?
I hurt my finger.
Is it bleeding?
A little.
I'll find you a bandage.
Her parents are probably dead, so...
The keys are on that zombie out in the street.
Band-aid? Sorry if I'm not doing...
Where's the remote to my dad's TV?
Lee?
Yeah?
What if my parents come home and I'm not there?
They'll, track us down. Don't worry.
Yeah, okay. We should keep a lookout. I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Stay close to me until then, okay?
I mean, maybe a little later, but...
Let's have a look at that finger.
Sorry if I'm not that talkative.
It hurt.
Let's see if we can do something about it.
I'm just, I'm a little sick, so...
Let's get this cut covered up.
Yes, please.
I'll try and live stream until episode 2 is over. Or at least until this episode's over.
That's what I figured.
What else can we do in here? Well, that was his brother.
Find anything?
No, nothing.
I know who you are. You're Lee Everett. You're a professor at Athens who killed a state senator who was sleeping with your wife. This is your parents' store. Folks around town know the owner's son got himself a life sentence, but I'm a reporter for WABE in Atlanta. I paid attention to that trial. Maybe you're a murderer, but I don't really care. Frankly, that's a skill that might come in handy. Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place?
I should have just told it was...
No.
I should have just told it was a picture, no. I'm picking all the wrong choices.
You seem like an okay guy, and the last thing we need is drama out there. You've got this little girl to take care of, and... Look, don't make me wrong on this.
I don't plan to.
Good. Because if this lasts longer than a few days, and you're a detriment to the group, then we'd have a problem.
I hear you.
I'll just keep it to myself.
Thanks.
Don't worry about it.
Oh, Clementine, didn't hear that. what else can we do in here? Okay, let's look at this.
My parents came in here hoping to survive. But it looks like one of them was hurt. I wonder if it was my dad. Trying to be a hero, maybe. Or a protector, at least.
Oh, can't go over there. We already looked at this, haven't we?
Luckily, there's nothing I need in here.
Yes, we have. What else am I supposed to do? We've looked
at this.
That's
the door to the pharmacy. We should be able to find pills for Larry in there.
Do we have the... Okay, let's go out here then.
Want to head back into the drugstore with me?
Okay. Lee?
Yeah?
You're not bad, right?
Why are you asking me that?
That lady said you killed someone. Was that because he was one of the things trying to eat you?
It's complicated. Sometimes things happen, or you do things and you can't explain them. Let's, head back to the others.
Should have told her that was just a photo. My Clementine heard that. He killed someone. That sucks. Let's talk to her.
How's he doing?
I'm not sure I got your name.
It's Lee.
Lily. My dad's Larry.
All of them have L in their
name. I was
name.
Just doing what I had to earlier.
Everyone does.
Now his heart's acting up again and I'm powerless to do anything. And that violence before with my dad...
We still haven't even found
didn't
that.
...didn't help.
Bill.
What's wrong with him?
He's got a heart condition. He takes nitroglycerin tablets pretty regularly. I've seen a few bad attacks that he couldn't get over and needed to go to the hospital.
Yeah, that's not really an option right now.
I'm just trying to keep him relaxed.
You're from here?
I work at Warner Robins, the Air Force base.
Yeah, I know it. Pilot?
Nah, just mechanical admin stuff. I deal with a bunch of shitheads and bureaucrats all day. Sometimes a plane, if I'm lucky. You?
I work up at UTA. Was anyone here when you guys got here?
No, this place was pretty wrecked. We pulled a couple of bodies out of the office.
Oh.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Did you know anybody here?
Yeah, the owners, they were, we were close.
I'm sorry. We found an older couple in the office. Dad hauled them out in case they weren't really dead.
What do you think about all this?
What is there to think? The dead are up, walking around, eating people, and turning them into more of them. I mean, Jesus.
We need to stick together and get through this.
I'm gonna get back to him.
Sounds good.
Hey there. This is Glenn, and I'm kinda in a jam here. Little girl, if you're there, can you put your daddy on the phone? Or on the talkie or whatever?
This is Lee. What's up?
So, I'm down at that motor inn, and, well, I'm stuck.
Stuck?
Yeah, I saw a chance to get some supplies for the group, and a bunch of the Roman ones got the jump on me. I'm hiding over here, but they won't leave.
What's up?
Glenn's trapped down at the motor inn. Hey, Glenn. We're gonna talk it over and send a group to come get you, all right?
Awesome. I'll sit tight till then.
Sounds good. I'm gonna hold on to this until we get Glenn back, okay? I'll take good care of it.
What do you think?
I think Doug's not great around zombies, and you got your family here. I'll take Carly and her dead eye down to the motor inn, get Glenn, and get back here as fast as I can.
If that's what you want to do.
Somebody's got to.
Yeah, I'm in.
Good. Doesn't sound too bad there right now.
Let me know as soon as you want to head out. I could use a jog.
What's this? What was that? I don't even know. Just pick up random things. Is that a candy or... Yeah, it was. You already looked at that. Let's... Okay, can't go there. Do we have to talk to Clementine?
How's your finger, Clem?
Good. It doesn't hurt so much anymore.
Good. I know I'm not your dad, but if you need anything, I'm your guy, okay?
Okay. Same.
You're my guy?
Oh, no. You know.
We're gonna try to take care of each other.
Yes. Deal.
Let me know if you need anything.
Okay.
Okay. My headset's dying, so I might have to charge it a little soon. And, I won't be talking. So...
Try to get some rest, hon.
How can I with those things out there?
What am I picking on? No. Yeah, let's not look at that. Give her the
here,
remote. Let's
use this. Find it some stuff to eat.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome.
Are you sure your girl doesn't need it?
She's good. I've been trying to keep her fed and watered.
You're a good caretaker.
Thanks.
Okay, let's see.
How we doing?
Good. Wanna go have a look around outside?
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
Did we not just do this though? I didn't mean to take out the remote. Oh my gosh.
Think
no.
You can do anything with this?
You know what I could do?
What's that?
Oh, it's actually useful.
It's universal. I could program it to work with those TVs across the street. Let's just hope the power is still on.
You can just do that?
Well, I memorized all the codes when I was in AV. Let's try.
I thought that was just a random thing I pressed by accident, but I mean, I guess
well,
it worked
done,
out.
Doug. All that dork nonsense might save a life.
Who's to say it already hasn't?
I'm gonna put my headset on charge, so I won't be talking for a while, but
I got a few of them to take notice.
Livestream will still be going, so I'll be back in a few minutes.
But not enough. That guy over there has the keys.
How can you be sure?
I found this in the office. That boy in the photo worked here. The keys being on him is as good a bet as we can make.
Yeah, I agree. Just need to figure out how to get out there and get them. You wouldn't need long, right?
Nah, just a few seconds.
Maybe there's a way to distract them and buy you some time.
Let's head back inside.
Okay.
Hey, Carly. This battery should fit the radio.
Great, thanks.
And here's another one.
Should be able to get it to work now.
Hey there. You ready to head out?
You got it. You?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Before any of these things notice us?
Not yet. There's a survivor trapped up there.
No way! We gotta go, now!
Listen, I was out here looking for gas, and then, up there in the corner room, I heard crying coming from inside.
Who is it?
It's a girl. We talked and she got frightened. I was trying to get in and help her, and she started yelling and saying I was bitten. I tried to convince her I wasn't, and that's when all these guys came out of the forest. A couple almost got me, and I ended up hiding in the ice machine.
Lucky you. Now let's go.
We can't just leave her.
Damn right we can.
You guys are suicidal over a girl.
I'm saving her, with or without you.
Think about if it was you.
Fine. Let's go save Glenn's damsel in distress.
Okay, this is the plan. You don't know how hard it's gonna be to get her out of that room.
Yeah, it's boarded up.
So we have to kill every one of them in here. Quietly. Noise attracts these things. Now let's have a look around.
Oh, man. She's eating something. So we got that one right there, close.
Where to next?
He's gone, and we can't use that much.
I'm not sure I can take them both out myself, even if I had a weapon. Quietly.
Now we just have to get it quietly.
Something with that car, I bet. If it weren't for that fella lurking near the front.
There's a truck over there. Maybe we can find you a weapon. Good luck smothering them to death.
That's not really what I have in mind.
We should keep looking around for weapons. Weapons.
pick in the truck.
That one sitting down is just as dangerous as the others. I love this gun, but it sure isn't quiet.
There's a pick in the truck. Get out your gun.
But the noise.
Just follow my lead. Stay right behind me.
That was sick. Awesome!
I think you're gonna need more than your fists, man. The longer you're unarmed, the more nervous I get.
Get into